Oh, God, you guys, hi!
Hey.
Jackrabbit, our band is here. Hey, would you, do you mind if I just, gotta wash my hands? Because you know what, employees wash their hands. So, Jackrabbit, there's usually four of you, is that right?
Yes, okay. We're a three-piece, but we have a fourth to join us when he can.
Couldn't make it, okay.
He's fickle.
So, Tony Fulgham, and you are the founder.
Yes.
Dude.
Yep.
Introduce the lovely...
Mo Provencher and Aimee Zoe.
Yeah, but we've had Aimee on the show before, actually.
She gets around.
She gets around. So you guys, you have a record out. It's called, what's it called?
A better place.
A Better Place. How would you describe your sound? I mean, you like your rock.
Rock and roll.
Total rock and roll.
Yeah, but I mean, a lot of country and a lot of blues in it. So yeah. It's Americana.
Yeah.
But no one ever says we sound like a country band. So
yeah. All original.
Yeah. Yep.
All original stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. And so, who are your musical influences? Do you have anything that you can point to?
Yeah, Elvis Costello is a big influence of mine.
Yeah.
And I love the early Uncle Tupelo stuff, I mean, for sure. Johnny Cash, Black Sabbath.
Oh man, quite the mix.
Black Sabbath was the first concert, so I mean, I always
That was your first one ever?
Yeah, well, besides John Denver. So John Denver and Black Sabbath were my first two concerts.
That's a great combination.
And A Star Is Born, Barbra Streisand with Chris Tarleton.
With Chris Christopherson. I cried so hard at that film. Yeah. So the first song you're gonna do is called
Big Kids.
Big Kids, and that's on the record?
Yep.
Okay.
First track.
So, you want to go to the studio? Do you do more fixing up your face?
No boogers, so we're good to go.
Okay, so here we go, you guys. Jackrabbit. Can I hop out, or is that too stupid? That's really stupid.
No, you can't stop the days from burning off. You better chew the fat, man. You better lick the bone, cause it doesn't take too long for it all to be gone. Oh, yeah,
I'm gone.
Nothing gonna keep me here taking all the hits I took from you. You're gonna have to hold your own hand now, cause that's what big kids do. That's what big kids do. What you gonna be now that this thing's through? Staring at the wall, just thinking. I start sinking when the